I have to thank LA Reid for looking at me like an artist instead of just a songwriter.